Hey, let's go to our sideline reporter now, Matt Baiamonte.
Thanks, Jim. I was able to catch up with the team's trainer outside the locker room, and he told me that Taylor Brown's evening is done with a mildly sprained ankle. They are unsure if he's going to make the trip to Oklahoma. They will make that decision after the end of the game, but he is out for the remainder of this game. Back to you, Jim.